Also, Adrian, I told McKenna in her chat on hers, her stream earlier, that I was getting McDonald's and that I like fillet of fish, and she was like, "Gross! Fast food fish is nasty." And I'm just like, "Maybe so, but I like it." She hurt me deeply with that one. It is nasty or it's good. I don't think I can handle two betrayals right now, Adrian. I was hoping my boyfriend would play with me, but he's not feeling too well tonight and he just wanted to sit back and watch some animes. So I was hoping he would come so we could do I wanted to test out my party chat. It is nasty. I love you too, Adrian, even though you hurt me with that statement. It's fair though, because I'm like the only one in my family that likes fish. The only one. I guess I should have known earlier in my life that I would be bisexual, considering how much I like fish. Okay, I'm sorry for that one. I just had to say it. Oh my God. Yeah, I get it. I know. It was gross. Yeah, that was gross. I thought it was funny though. I said that to McKenna earlier and she didn't get it. She was just like, "What is what food you like have to do with your sexuality?" And I was like, "McKenna, the fish? Yeah, you get it? Fish taco, you get it?" I love how blonde she is. She could dye her hair any color, but you would know she's blonde just by hearing her speak. But, I have my blind moments. I mean, I do wear glasses, I am blind, but blonde moments too. Oh, you didn't get it either. Yeah. Maybe it was more of a niche joke than I thought it was. Guess I'll eat this cold chicken nugget while I wait. Do, 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 do. That part of that song here in Dead by Daylight reminds me so much of that. Oh my God. The Nightmare Before Christmas. Do, 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 do. Right? That beginning couple of notes sounds just like the beginning of the Nightmare Before Christmas song. I don't remember which song it was. It just sounds like an acoustic version. Oh, what are you guys playing? Also Dead by Daylight? Yeah, I've been thinking about it since I started playing this game like a year ago. I heard that like opening song and I was like, that sounds like that one song for Nightmare Before Christmas. I was obsessed with that movie as a child. Really obsessed with it. And I think my love for Tim Burton is why I really like dark things and horror. Ooh, a match? A match. Wait, I've been going for an hour already. Time flies when you have a chat, you know? When you have a chat room. Dorito head? Dorito Head? Are you talking about Pyramid Head? The love of my life, Pyramid Head, the biggest sexy. It is the shape of the Dorito. That's fair. God, Pyramid Head is just He can lift me up with one hand. And I'm fat. So that's something. Most people can't lift me up. I know he'd kill me immediately, but you know what? I would go to Silent Hill just so I could see him before I died. I simp for Dorito Head. Yeah, the Ethernet cable. Yeah. Did I say Ethernet? Ethernet. Aether is not the same as Ethernet, right? Those are two, like, Aether and Ether are different things. Right? I'm an intelligent college-educated person, can you tell? Ugh. Oh, my spine. Aether. Well, the Aether is like... how do I describe this? You know what? I have the time. I'll Google it. What is Aether? According to ancient and medieval science, Aether... it's also spelled Aether. So it is the same word. Also called quintessence, the fifth element. Love that movie. Is a material that fills the region of the universe above the terrestrial sphere. So the sky? You mean the sky? Okay, so essentially Aether is like the other world, I guess? I don't know, I don't get it. Strawberry legit. They're a legit strawberry. Senator Spooky? Okay, that's a good name. Akiramos. That's a fun name. I don't know what it means. Is that Spanish? Is that Italian? Is that Chinese? Is that Latin? Who's to say? I don't know. You'd watch it? Thank you. How do you say just sack D21? Sacked? Can I call you sacked? Or sack? Just call you sack, like ball sack, just sack. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not like ball sack. Maybe not like ball sack. Call me anything. Okay. I won't call you ball sack, okay? I promise. I'll just call you Sack. I mean, hey, I know it's you.